do you guys think? Should he find something else, or should he use that sound? We'll start it, and if it's good, we'll keep going, and if it's horrible, we'll stop.
Thank you.
Hello, everybody. We found the problem. Is your guitar broken? That one was called Blackjack. This next one is... Does anyone here own a horse? No. We were in San Luis Obispo and there's like 40 people. But not in Pasadena. Okay. This song, it's not about a horse, but it's about someone who likes horses. Just above her collar, her arms are pretty brown, but the rest is pretty pale. She'd buy Beta Dine if she only had a dollar. She'd live out in the pasture if she only had a tail. No, I don't see her much since she started with horses. No, I don't see her much since she started to ride. Well, her jeans, they get like a wet saddle blanket, and her boots are like you figure, and her car is full of hay. Horses, humans, if she had to rank them, you can bet on they that canter and them that need fly spray. Oh, I don't see her much since she started with horses. No, I don't see her much since she started to ride. Go ahead, Jay Bobs, tell them all about it. Started to train. Pin and bone, knee, bone, forearm and arm. I don't see her much since she heads for the barn. But she's so satisfied when she's grooming and graining. She must love that smell of the barn, I would say. She's so satisfied when she's riding and training. She's tired in the evening and she's gone all fucking day. But I don't see her much since she started with horses. No, I don't see her much since she started to ride. No, I don't see her much since she started with horses. No, I don't see her much since she started to ride. Wardrobe change.
Thank you.
big reveal.
I thought you were going to take your jacket off, too. It was his idea.
Is there a sitar tuner in the house? Is anyone trained in the art of tuning a sitar? Oh well, we don't need it.
Came from far away, from the mountains above. don't you know? I just want you to know right now that I don't need you anyhow. I just want you to know right now that I don't need you anyhow. We tried to make it come down.
About anyone here own a bicycle? Yeah, okay. This one's for you guys. Thank you. got Richard Gallen back here on the accessory items. He brings so many things. He's got trunks and the cartage. He uses them all, though. That's what's so amazing. All right, Adam, you want to sing one?
Sure.
All right, we got it. Adam's going to sing us a song.
Off the ground, and if you
This one's called The Hedgehog's Song and Journey. Girls, I fell in my arms and I've never tried enough. But just when I'll be thinking on my days, and it isn't just me I gotta please, well, this funny little hedgehog comes running up to me and he starts up to sing me this song. Oh, you know all the words and you sing all the notes, but you never quite learn the song she sung. I can tell by the sadness in your eyes that you never quite learned the song. One day when the evening is so very still, many fine girls I've held in my arms, and I hope there's many more that I will. But just when everything going fine and absolutely nothing is wrong, well, there's this funny little hedgehog who's running up to me and he starts up to sing me this song. Oh, you know all the words and you sung all the notes, but you never quite learned the song she sung. I can tell by the sadness in your eyes that you never quite learned. Comes running down the aisle, and I don't have to tell you what it did sing. Oh, you know all the words and you sung all the notes, but you never quite learned the song she sung. I can tell by the sadness in your eyes that you never quite learned.
Journey. If we're lucky, Pot of Gold at the End of the Rainbow is a song by Alex Covert. I think they're writing it right now.
It ain't made
gonna ride on my motorcycle. Wanna ride on my
guys sing along with me here. I know you guys can do it. Songs we wrote, most of them we didn't, but this one we did. Thank you guys. Thanks to Mr. Sam Basucci. I think I saw his dad here. That was cool. I think I saw Sam here too. Apparently Bubba was unleashed tonight. I don't know what that means, but it was quite a treat to watch the saxophone player Bubba. He left, but maybe he left because he was unleashed. You gotta keep him on leash. Bail.
Hang around. Order what you want, the label's
picking up the tab, but we can get it on in the back of the cab. That girl's got a woman in every town. You know what I'm talking about. With the cold of the road, can't be borrowed or sold. Could write this stuff even if you try. Well, that's okay, you don't have to. Out right now, which is nice. Roberts, whose hat is non-reversible, but his body is. And Richard Gallen back there on the drums. Yeah, the best. All right, well, we love you guys. Thanks so much. Lift my bass in the air, and when I bring it down, Adam's gonna start a new song, okay? Ready? We're gonna play the first song again. We like to play the first song at the end. Love you guys.